Okay, breaking news just coming in. Curative petition of Nirbhaya convict Pawan has been rejected by the Supreme Court. That is the latest coming in at the moment. Of course, the Supreme Court was going to be considering the curative plea of the fourth death trial convict Pawan Gupta. That's the latest coming in right there. Curative petition of Nirbhaya convict Pawan Gupta rejected by the Supreme Court. Breaking the story first on India Today, my colleague Abhishek Bhalla throwing straight across to Abhishek. Abhishek, just walk our viewers through what has taken place as far as the Supreme Court is concerned. The curative petition of Pawan has been rejected by the Supreme Court. Does this really mean that tomorrow we will see the hanging on 3rd of March we will be seeing the hanging taking place or not?
Well, this means that as far as the judicial process is concerned for Pawan, that stands over. But he does still have one last legal option, and that is the mercy petition before the President of India. So obviously, you know, it's likely that he will exercise that option, that right that he has to move to the President of India, ask for mercy, clemency, plea, what is called. But as far as the legal process in the courts is concerned, the doors are shut on him from here onwards. And of course, the death row convict now moves closer towards the hanging. When it will happen is still not clear, because as I said, that one last option of mercy plea still remains with him. We'll have to wait and watch how quickly the government moves with this process. When does he apply for mercy to the President of India? All those things will take some time, but it's highly unlikely that he will be hanged on the 3rd of March.
Absolutely. Abhishek, continue to stay with us right there. Anisha Mathur, who is inside the Supreme Court, is now joining us on the phone line as well. Anisha, if you could encapsulate all that happened in the Supreme Court, and as Abhishek was also mentioning, all legal options almost stand to be closed, but there are other options left, like one last option of a mercy plea that can be filed by Pawan Gupta.
Well, yes, the mercy plea is yet to be filed by Pawan Gupta, but remember, the Singh's mercy petition is also pending before the President of India, and we'll have to see right now what is going to happen. More importantly, the Patiala House Court is currently in the middle of hearing the petition filed by Akshay and Pawan to delay the hanging. But remember, because the curative petition has just been rejected by the Supreme Court, the clock will have to automatically reset. This is something that is a procedure in the law, that if the curative petition or any petition filed by the convicts is rejected, then a fresh date for hanging will have to be given. Now, that exactly is going to be the argument that is going on in the Patiala House Court right now. My colleague Poonam is there, and she's sending us updates about what is happening in the courtroom in Patiala House Court. And the judge is asking Akshay and Pawan's lawyers, why exactly have they waited till the last minute to file these curative petition, and why exactly has Akshay now filed a second mercy petition claiming that his documents, his medical records and other the records relating to his socio-economic status were not filed in the mercy petition that was filed in the beginning of February. So a lot of things are going to be asked, a lot of questions are going to be asked, but it is very, very clear that the hanging will not take place tomorrow. Because now, with the rejection of this curative petition, the clock has to be reset and a fresh execution date has to be given.
Execution date has to be given, and that also means inevitably that the execution is not going to happen tomorrow. So for justice for Nirbhaya is delayed inevitably. Supreme Court, remember, had considered today the curative plea of fourth death row convict Pawan Gupta, and the curative petition of Pawan Gupta has now been rejected by the Supreme Court. Those are the latest updates coming in right there as far as the Supreme Court is concerned on the matter related to the execution of Nirbhaya convicts. Anisha Mathur, still live with us, joining us for all the very latest. And Anisha, you were mentioning inevitably tomorrow the execution is not going to happen, but there are a few more options that are left. What is your sense in terms of the timeline? Because the entire country, the next of kin of Nirbhaya, all wait for justice for Nirbhaya.
Well,
Well, Chaiti, while we are waiting for justice for Nirbhaya, remember, this is now the last stretch of delays that can possibly happen. Now that the curative petition has been rejected by the Supreme Court, this is now the end of the legal options in the court that is available to any of the convicts. Pawan Gupta, of course, still has the option of filing a mercy petition before the President of India. Akshay's mercy petition has been filed before the President of India this weekend. But what we are seeing right now is also the fact that the Patiala House Court, which is hearing this matter, is asking very, very pointed questions to Akshay's lawyers that why exactly there was such a lot of a delay in moving these pleas. However, we must remember that the legal process is what it is. While we may raise the question of why is there a delay, there is going to be a fresh date of execution that will have to be issued by the Patiala House Court now that the curative petition has been rejected. And Pawan does still have the option of filing a mercy petition before the President of India. So a lot of things still remain in the air. So there could very well be that from today, 14 days will be given by the Patiala House Court. But then again, 14 days will have to be given once Akshay and Pawan's mercy petitions are looked at by the President of India. So there is still time before the actual hanging takes place. But this is now the last stretch, the last pleas that these four convicts can file before the President now. Back to you.
All right, Anisha, continue to stay with us right there. A lot of action coming in there from the apex court this morning. The Supreme Court has said, all right, we will get you more updates from the Supreme Court.
Hello, everyone. This is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.